Hey guys, if you're not familiar with Assassin's Creed multiplayer, click on the link in the video description for a brief explanation on how it works before watching this video. It's this guy right here. Wait a minute, someone's on the roof. Hello, senor. This guy doesn't know. I'm gonna creep out to him. But first, oh well, that just gave me away. Run! No! No! Please be gentle. That was not gentle. Sammy's coming for one of you. Look, I don't know who's gonna be the lucky receiver, but you're gonna die! Ah, you're too far. Thank you for the hidden bonus. Someone's coming from my left. Which one should I go for?
A new player has joined the game session.
He's one up. Damn it! Now I gotta run. You should always try to force the chase so he gets fewer points for the kill. Ah, am I stunned? Didn't register.
A new player has joined the game session.
Nice, more fresh meat. So generally when you're playing Assassinate, you want to lock onto your target, your potential target at the last second, because if you lock onto them, more than likely that person is just gonna run away.
Your target has exposed you.
The
game session.
Oh, hello. Damn it, I wasn't sure which one was gonna die, so I released my lock that I originally had on it.
A new player has joined the game session.
Why did I release my lock?
Your target has exposed you.
Wow, what happened there? I thought I locked onto the girl, not him. What the heck? How come I can't kill him? Oh god. What? What is he? One of those Olympian long jumpers? That's not right. He got me from so far away. That's right, come to me. Damn it, my decoy scared him away. Oh, get down! Oh, watch this. Oh, never mind. It's another of them. God, I feel so bad for him. That's the second time that happened to him. Alright, okay, watch this. It's gonna work this time. It's gonna work. Nice, I got the variety bonus too. So if you guys don't know what the variety bonus is, it's if you complete four of the following, a grab kill, bench kill, hidden kill, focus, chain a kill and a stun, or get an acrobatic kill, you get 400 extra points. And that's how I got that 1800 point kill from like, what, two videos ago? No wait, it wasn't him. I'm pretty sure it wasn't him. I mean, they usually just run away. Ah, gotta stay away from this group. I'm not sure if a player's in there or not. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this one.